Central Michigan. You see them departing there. You see them run. We had a little bit of a snag there on one of them, so they're going to reboot and take off. We got one departure. Nice thing about that is all they got to do is reset, get the sail laid out again, and they'll depart. So we're just going to kind of stall here for just a minute while they get ready to do that. We're going to let the music play. Here goes King B, Scott Baxter, and Steve Reed out of Midwest Parent Jet. He's getting ready to go. We're going to reload part of Team A. Solano and Josh Bowden. Let's give it up for Arrhythmia as they get airborne. There we go. So we're going to start working into showing you some of the amazing controllability of these aircraft. This first pass will be for Team A. This is the leading edge free ride pass. I mean, who can't move to that music, right? Absolutely awesome. But now with Team B, this is the Parajet Cyclone pass. Here we go. Team B, head on. And now coming from the left. Let's see what they do. They're going to set it up. I think we'll get two different altitudes out of Team C coming from the left. This should be the twin parallel formation foot drag. There we go. We got them all up, ladies and gentlemen. See how easy that is? You just have to reset. We got all six of them airborne right now. We're in good shape. We're going to circle around, kind of regroup just a little bit. This is the Arrhythmia Pan-America Parade Pass. Holler, 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 real loud. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We appreciate that. The louder you get, the harder they fly, the tighter they get, the more excited they get. So even though there's a motor, look for it. This is going to be cool. I've seen it all week, and they added something special tonight. See if you can spot it. Here we go. Smoke on. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. That is your Arrhythmia breakout. That is absolutely so cool. Wow, the smoke and the maneuverability and the choreography for the team. Now they can hear you, they're gonna be coming back through, bringing it in for one final landing. You can see the brake toggle. The landing gear comes down and you start running with that landing gear. Beautiful. Here we go, here's another one. Look at the colors on these canopies, folks. Absolutely spectacular. Still got smoke coming off the chute here. Toggle down, dragging the foot. Look at that. Oh, another perfect landing. Come on, give it up there. How about that, Oshkosh and Parajet Flight Fest? There we go. Wow. Absolutely spectacular.